Was a metro cinema premise a newspaper office before? Never knew this.